Welcome to the new journey to paradise. My name is Michael. I am the founder of Triple Grace and the Righteous Path Movement Foundation. And today in part 13, we will take a break, rest, and have a look at some pages that we have produced for Triple Grace. Please follow me on the new journey to paradise and be part of the true sons and daughters of the living God of Yahweh. So let us start today and have a look at our prophetic words page that we have on Triple Grace. This is for Holy Spirit-filled true Christians who are looking for prophetic words that are given from the Holy Spirit daily. We have them on video in YouTube and also in written form on our Triple Grace website. So please have a look. There are plenty of them already there. You can see them all here. Every day there will be a prophetic word, together with an image that will symbolize what we are talking about. These are very interesting information. And you see, we have alone 27 pages and a lot of words that we have already put out. All the words are given by the Holy Spirit. And we bring them forth daily on YouTube and on Triple Grace. Please join Triple Grace. Join the website. Register. On top here you can log in when you are not yet a member. You can register, you can then log in with your name, and you can receive all the information and all the details that we have, all the wisdom, all the knowledge. You can watch all the videos. Everything is here. Many of our words given on the journey to paradise are also in written form on Triple Grace. So please watch the videos and then you can read it again in written forms here on our website. So please take part of the daily prophetic word at YouTube and then read it again on Triple Grace. So the next page I want to put your attention to is the Book of Love. Let us go that page. The Book of Love is the standard literature for all members of Triple Grace, for all Rosarians, and for everybody who is walking with us in the new journey to paradise, who are walking with us to Mount Zion, the dwelling place of the Father. You can get the paperback version at Amazon. There's a link here on this page. And the Book of Love includes philosophical pointers for meditation and living. It is a standard literature of the religion of the Rose and Triple Grace. And it will bring forth compassion and love into all the nations. Change your life to a new, better path in love, unity and support. So you can get this book at Amazon for a small price, small donation, and then you can use it. You can use a philosophical pointer every day that you can meditate about, and it will help you to change your life to a new way. Please, this is a very important book. Buy it. Receive it and use it daily. We have an English version and we also have a German version for it. The links are here on this page. Have a look at it and please get it, because it will help you a lot. It will give you some really interesting points to think about. Thank you for getting this book and becoming a true Rosarian and a true son and daughter of God. The next page I want to put you to is our prophecy page. Here we will put from time to time new prophecies that we receive. We receive them either from the Holy Spirit or from Jesus or the Father himself. We also mention here some important other prophecies that are received by other people or that are in tune with our prophecies that we receive. For example, in August 2015, we received that Jordan will be no more. This is about the country Jordan. I received a vision from the Lord that Jordan will be no more very soon. There will be a war, and at the end, the kingdom of Jordan will be taken. And this was confirmed by John Kilpatrick in his words for 2017. And it is at the timestamp of 22 minutes and 42 seconds where he is talking about Jordan, that Jordan will become a sanctuary country. This is fitting perfectly with the word that the Lord has given me about Jordan. In September 2006, a Rosarian by the name Thomas, who is one of our Rosarians, received a vision describing a new system that will come up, a new movement that will come up, a new way of coming together, a new way of getting in harvest. And this is describing triple grace and the societies of the rose ahead of time, and so perfectly. All the information you will find here. You will also find my interpretation about the great vision that Thomas has received, and also a drawing about it. We have talked about this before, but here is this in another time. You can read it in your own personal time, you can watch the vision, you can the image, and you can see what we are talking about. Then in March 2019, we had another vision about the Church 2.0. It was given on the 3rd of March 2019. What is then triple, triple, triple? Yeah. God gave me a great vision in the morning on the 3rd of March 2019. I talked about the Church 2.0 before in another video. Please watch that video. It is very important because we are here to restore the new altar back to the old glory, and that is the Church 2.0, because the standard churches have fallen very far away from what the Lord wants from us, from the way of Yahweh. Because we want a church that is filled with so much of the Holy Spirit that the members are shining for all to see. Where do you find this now? Nowhere. It's either poverty gospel or it's either prosperity gospel. But it has nothing to do anymore with the Father, with the kingdom of God to come. It's only me, 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 me. Only egoism. Only self-elevation. Or false fear. The spirit of fear. Oh, you cannot do this one. Oh, when you work, you become bad. Oh, when you follow the law. Oh, all this was abolished. No. Where is the glory of the Father? Where is the talk about his kingdom? Nowhere. It's only backstabbing and fighting about Bible verses. This is not the church that the Father wants. This is not the Church 2.0. This is not coming together in love, unity, and support. Behold, I will do a new thing. Now it shall spring forth. Shall you not know it? I will even make a way in the wilderness and rivers in the desert. The Lord is with us on our way, on our new journey to paradise. He will take us to Mount Zion, where we will be raptured into paradise, to be with him and his only begotten Son, Jesus Christ, forever and ever. In real faith, in spirit and truth, not only in truth and not only in spirit. Watch our videos. I explain everything in the videos that I have made before about balance and harmony, about bringing forth the Church 2.0, about being in the Great Exodus, about the Joel 2 army, about Triple Grace, about Societies of the Rose. Everything is explained. Learn about it. Ask your question. Send me your question to triplegrace55@gmail.com. Help me to lead you through that open door that the Lord has opened for you, so that we can walk together, hand in hand, on our path to paradise. Be part of it. Join. Become a member of Triple Grace. Use all the resources we have on our website. If you have questions, if you don't understand something, please ask. I am here for you. I'm so happy that you join us for all the videos. I love you dearly. You are my brothers and my sisters. So come together in love, unity and support. Learn, understand, and then come forth as a true church, as the true sons and daughters of the Most High God of Yahweh. If you call him Yahweh or if you call him Yahuwah, it really doesn't matter. This is not a question of debate. It's a question of love. Love him and then use his love and bring it forth into the nations. Read all the resources we have here. Be spirit-filled. Be guided by the Holy Spirit. Be guided by the Spirit of Wisdom. Be guided by Jesus. Be guided by the Father. And walk towards him so that you can lay your heart at his feet and become a true son and daughter. This was our prophecy page here. Now let us go to another page that is really on my heart. Here, help the needy, we have the current projects. Current projects that we do. It will show you what we do. Help the needy. Come together, join your hand. Assist us with any support, financially, whatever you can do. A few of our current projects are listed here. Proverbs 19:17. Kindness to the poor is a loan to the Lord. People say, oh, you do not have to do anything. You can just wait on the Lord to come. You are saved. But what about your heart? Is your heart not yearning to lift up the needy, to help the poor, to assist the nameless and faceless? What about the Lazarus that will sit at your gate? Are you not seeing him? Are you not yearning to help him, to lift him up? Here are a few of our current projects where we help the needy, so that you get an idea what we are doing. For example, school equipment for an elementary school in Phnom Penh in Cambodia. An elementary school needs new benches, chairs, blackboards, lighting, etc. for their classrooms. It only requires $2,000 for everything together. You can help to bring these funds in. You can use the reference ESPP1 so that we know which project you use. You can do this by PayPal, you can do this through Patreon, you can do it through Stripe. There are many, many ways. If you do not know how to do it, drop us an email. We will send you a link so that you can make it. Tell us which project you want to assist. Give us a reference number and then we will send you a link. Second, a hospital bill. That's what we also do. We assist people who cannot afford for small children the hospital. Or there was an accident, but the parents are poor and now they cannot do anything. We had a case where somebody accidentally was shot with an arrow in the eye, but the family could not afford the hospital bill, so that the operation would take place to rescue that eye. So we came in and helped. This is also what you have to do. This is a righteous deed, and the righteous deeds of the saints will be your white fine linen that you will wear at Mount Zion. So do a daily sacrifice of love every day and help people. So here is a hospital for a 9-year-old girl that after an accident with a car, she was riding a bicycle in Nairobi, in Kenya. But the poor family cannot afford the bill of $15,000 for surgery. So urgent request is that to save her life. So come together, bring the funds together. The reference number is HBNK3. The third is a daily support for an old widow in Myeongpon, Thailand. An old widow without family, the family died, needs daily support for food, health care and housing. a very old house without any electricity. There's real suffering. You see real suffering. We are helping already, but for a complete year, we need $5,000, inclusive of renovation for the house. Reference number is MPTH1. I tell you, today this video is only for Holy Spirit-filled people who are true Christians, who have a heart for other people. The fourth project is toys for in and outdoors for an orphanage near Phnom Penh, Cambodia. 50 orphans are in need of toys for inside and outdoors to replace very old equipment. Requirement is only $999. The reference number is ORPPC10. Please help these orphans. You will put back a smile on their faces. The fifth project, wheelchairs for handicapped group in Pattaya, Thailand. 30 handicapped people are in need of new wheelchairs to allow them to take part in the society. The requirement is $6,500. The reference number is WCPATTH9. Please help out. Assist the people who cannot support themselves. 6. School fees for 1 year, plus school uniforms, books, etc. for 5 children of a poor family in Mombasa, Kenya. These 5 children are not able to attend a school due to poverty. Lift them out of their misery. Requirement is for 1 year for 5 children, only $2,500. The reference is SCNKY3. Here are the links that you can donate to. Help the needy at Patreon. Support our projects at PayPal. Be part of it. Show your love. Show your acts of loving kindness forward into the nation, to the people. If you want other projects to be assisted or supported, just come in, drop us a line, send us an email, and we tell you what is in the moment on our project line, what we have, where we need assistance, where we need support. Please come in. Please mention the reference number for which you have donated or send us an email to triplegrace55@gmail.com with the reference number after you have sent the funds. Remember, kindness to the poor is a loan to the Lord. Proverbs 19:17. Save the lives of countless children with an offering from your heart for any of our projects. Use your money in 2019 for the advancement of the kingdom only. An act of loving kindness is a foundation of love, unity, and support, and will advance the kingdom to the nations. Be part of it. Be part of Triple Grace. Help the needy. Lift up the nameless and faceless. Join us. Bring forth your love into the world. I'm Michael, and I'm asking you that you open your heart. I'm asking you to assist the children. I'm asking you to lift up the beggar from the road. I'm asking you to look at the Lazarus in the front of your gate. So please come. Join us. Walk with us the new journey to paradise. Become a true son and daughter of the Father. I thank you that you're listening to this video. I thank you that you're here with me. I thank you that you have a look at my website. And thank you that you come in and be part of it. Have a look at this page, Help the Needy. Select a project. Use the reference number. Make a donation. You will make all the difference in the life of people who cannot help themselves. I hope that you will have a look at it, and I hope that you will come through and that you will help these people, especially the children. I have a great heart for them, as a father has. You read in the Bible about Jesus, how he was acting with the children. This is very, very important. Please assist them, support them. I cannot see when children have a problem in a hospital but they cannot be operated on because there are no funds. And we all in this world have so much. So come together. Join hand in hand. and give a little bit from your wealth to these poor children. Thank you for all this. Thank you that you're watching this video. I thank you that you're here with me. I love you so dearly, and all my love from my heart will go to you. Be part of it. Become a Rosarian. Join me on the way. Watch the videos. Listen to the daily prophetic words. Listen to the mini-series of the new journey to paradise that we produce at Patreon. And when you listen to that videos at Patreon, you also support us with some funding so that we can help the needy and lift up the nameless and faceless. Thank you so much. This today is a special video. This today is for the Holy Spirit filled true Christians who have a heart that yearns to do good stuff. Not people who are sitting at home saying we are saved and that's all. No, this is for people who really want to do the extra mile for the Lord, for the Father, for Yahweh, for Yahuwah, who want to go forth and show forth their light into the nations. So be part of it. Do an act of loving kindness today and support us. We have given you the resources, we have given you the pages, we have given you the links. Please use them and help us. And if you want to make a donation in general, just go to our Patreon page or use any of the links that you will find in the description box below. Please subscribe. Click the bell icon. Like the video. Share this special video with your friends and family so that more people will come together to help the poor children. I thank you for all your action. I thank you for your love that you bring forth into the nations. I thank you for your daily acts of righteousness.